So, out here for another ride. Here you see Mike and Ninebot. Lovely out again. Like I was saying, out for another ride. Ride downtown. Out here at the park. Got to take off now. All right, let's go. A nice long ride. Don't got that much daylight, but you know that's never. Yeah, taking the same route as I took yesterday. Well, on my last ride. Also uploading a video now, the ride I took. For some reason, it's taking a little bit longer than usual. But it's uploading. Jump pads, they can help a lot, especially when I'm going over, y'all just saw what I just tried to go over, the little ice. So yeah, I'm basically downtown now, just got to cross over the bridge. Y'all heard that little scrape? pedals different. You're definitely not gonna have no light on the way back. Yeah, hopefully in this video it's not that much wind like in my video I just uploaded. Well, it's uploaded now. Or it might be uploaded by the time I get back home. It's not that windy. It actually feels better today than it did yesterday. But yeah, that's something else I'm gonna try to work on when I use this camera. This is the wind. But my GoPro, because you know it comes with a case for those who know GoPros or cameras, whatever. In the case, I feel like it helped with the wind. You can tell, you pay attention to my videos. Some other little easy steps I can try when I get the other wheel. Thank you. glad I was at. Probably just gonna stop there again on the way back. Check the battery and everything. So, and I will catch y'all on the way back. All right, so back out. Like y'all see, lost daylight. It's not a problem. Gonna stop at this laundromat here. There's a dent right there. But anyways, let's stop this laundromat, like I just said, before I go downtown and everywhere else. Alright, so to head back home. Dark time now. I was calling while I was making the video. too. Feel good out. Yep, another Southwest ride. Lovely ride. Thank you. think I'm gonna stay on this side because it's more light. Ain't no light on the other side of the street. Cross later on. Still early too. But like my camera's shaking. Stopping at this park today. Still early, feel good out. Not windy, not cold. I'm gonna stop right there. Right behind you? Oh, my bad. Sorry.
What's happening?
Scare nobody. My worst traffic turn in the crossing spot here. Y'all see all that traffic now? Cut it through this in a while. It looked like it was short, so I took the chat. Oh, shizzle. Oh. Oh. Right. Push, 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 push. Lean, lean, lean. Made it to this park over here. Y'all can't see. Give me a minute to get through this grass and mud. That's right. Just gonna carry it. Oh no! Stuck in the biggest puddle. And I'm sliding. Oh, damn it. Good thing I didn't ride through that. Got light. Yeah. Made it to the park. Made the ride. At the trail at the bottom of where I live. About to head back home. Dark out now. Fun ride. I know it ain't no light all through the trail I'm about to go, so you have to stick with me. I got both, y'all know I got both of the lights. So I'm trying to let y'all see as clear as I can. But, about to hop back on, ready to take off. some Farmer Light. Alright, let's go. Definitely dark back through here. Ride for the day. Get home, stay at home. Thank you. Yeah.